back off.
Thank you.
What kind of trouble did he get into this time?
Appalachia belongs to us.
This place is
there ain't nobody that can prove me wrong.
Cooler, at least.
Hell yeah. Always be upgrading. That's what Avery says. We ditched Margie for Meg, and that old ski slump for the crater.
Yeah, good thing, too. We'd either be long dead or one of those scorched things if we'd stuck with Margie.
No kidding. But they feel pretty stupid now.
Brush up on my first aid.
Primary directive. All trees must become desirable wood products.
Now I know what the settlers are going through.
Lumberjack Projectron creates desirable wood products, but has no use for them.
Thank you.
back off.
seen those Mothman cultists yet? Straight out of the loony bin, I tell you. I hate it when things get messy. Gonna be a while before I get that image out of my head.
Well, look at Mr. Fancy Pants here. Strolling up all confident-like to a bunch of raiders. You stupid? Or you just got a death wish? I thought there was something familiar about you. You're the one who did the, vaccine thing, right? Must have impressed her. She don't let just any wastelander work jobs for her. Especially not... Well, look at Mr. Fancy Pants here. Strolling up all confident like to... I thought there was something familiar about you. You're the one who did the, vaccine thing, right? Must have impressed her. She don't let just any wastelander work jobs for her. Especially not no vault person like you. What's your deal? Well, that's odd, ain't it? Lou never comes out this way. If he ain't on a job, he's huddled away in his little mole hole back at the base. Who told you he'd be out here at the lookout camp? Fresh air? This close to the toxic valley? Think about that for a second and realize how stupid that sounds. You're being played like a chump. Sorry, but Lou just ain't here. I suggest you take this up with whoever told you to come out here. I'm looking forward to seeing whose head winds up on a pole. You or the other guy? Be seeing you, chump. One way or another.
more combat quotations.
out here. I haven't seen any other brotherhood out this way. Where's my person?
Or taking what ain't mine.
Irie hooked me up with some pretty sweet mods. Time to win that battle with Surge.
Back again? Still haven't seen Lu, if that's what you're here for.
That's only because nothing can get to her. You ever see a scorched or super mutant take an elevator?
Well, here's the thing about that. I haven't been completely honest with you. But it's not what you think. I had to do it. I promised Lu I would try to throw people off his trail if they came looking for him. I was hoping he'd come to his senses, return by now, and this wouldn't be necessary. Truth is, I'm worried. When he left, he was more glum than usual, like something was weighing heavy on his mind. He's always a little surly. It's possible it's on account of his condition, but he's had years to adjust. Sure, some of the others don't like the way he looks, but they still respect him, I say. I don't know a soul who wouldn't take a bullet for Lu. Not that he needs it. Every curse somehow turns into a blessing for him. In fact, if I were still a religious man, I would say God watches over him and has special plans for Lu here on this earth. Lu's one of the luckiest men alive. He's over 95 years old, and still fit as a fiddle. Sharp as a tack. I've witnessed over a dozen times that something should have frightened. To be honest, I don't know. He came to see me before he left. I was busy working and only half listening, but I think he said something about feeling like a burden. He's never been a burden on anyone. He gives to himself and does more than his fair share of work. Not exactly. But I did send out a friend of mine to go find him, just before you showed up. She's a tracker. Best I've ever known. Unfortunately, she hasn't come back yet. Might be she's having trouble getting Lou to see eye to eye. My friend's not the best conversationalist, and Lou's stubborn. Maybe you can go and mediate. Talk some sense into old Lou. Oh, right. Pardon me. Since my tracker buddy went off alone, I rigged up a tracking beacon I could use to find her, just in case she ran into trouble and, wasn't able to make it back. I don't think that's the case here, but fair warning, this might lead you to a dead end. In this case, I'm sorry. You can use your Pip-Boy to track the beacon's radio signal. The closer you are, the more it will ping. It should get you to where you need to be. Good luck. And, I hope Lou's okay when you find him.
Always speaking in riddles.
Time to hit up a camp again. No way in hell I'm scavenging out there. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. was not expecting anyone. Yes, I am Weasel. Blue is deep inside the mine, but he does not want to be found, and it is dangerous to go alone. We can find him together. You lead, I will follow.
I don't want to talk, because I don't want you hurt. I rigged this place to blow, and you being here has put a real wrench in my plans. Nah, you can try to get here to me before I get this son of a bitch detonator working, or you can kind of screw off and get out alive. I don't recommend anything in between. Nah, if you excuse me, I'm busy.
No way forward. Lou, shut it tight. But come look at this. Over here.
Thank you.
looks like a machine to kill himself. It looks like it did not work. Sounds like a bog crawler ahead, and it looks like Lyle made another self-killing trap. Maybe you can use it against the creature. Sucks. Thank you. I do not want to talk now. Focus. Do not talk to me now. I cannot wait to get out of here. this cave sucks.
I do not want to talk now.